Oh, heavens no. Take my joy, shouldn't I? Right. Happiness is a choice. Snug as a bug on a drug. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy! Percy!
Been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a pinata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a bug on a drug.
Well, come on then, finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
What are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. We'll look out for each other. That's what we'll do.
That's a past we can remember safely. Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card. Mm-hmm. Right. Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down. Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. That would break it for everybody. Clive Birthwhistle. You're off at the party, aren't you? Whatever happened to you, Prudence?
I did take them. No, leave me alone. I took my joy. No, leave me alone. No.
They seem to be a bit behind in our work, now that you mention it.
Are your teeth a little loose in their sockets and you're under 70 years old? Is your mouth often dry? Do you have scorpion tongue? Other things you might have are red or purple spots in the skin, except you're in your legs, something like this. You might get muscles on floor, even when you haven't noticed. Well, there you have it, Jerry. That thing, but about it. Britannia rules the waves. Britons never shall be slaves. And that means that our ships have traditionally been out at sea for long stretches at a time. Sailors used to eat nothing but ship's biscuits and salt pork. But if you eat nothing but, you're going to get sick. You see, your body is considered a but biscuits, salt pork, they have a bit of meat. The sailors are longing before you.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the sweets come out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
Hit it!
We don't have all day! You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer.
Oh,
call security.
Down.
We've got a downer.
Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
You smelled gas?
Flaming Nora.
Forget him, there's no time!
Christ, half of those bastards chased me. There were bridges, weren't there? And tunnels. I'm pretty sure I'm not in the parade anymore. I don't even think I'm still in the village.
I'll need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. What happened to him? Or rather, who?
Going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But they hurt the city.
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, I hope.
Well, what are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. I'll look out for... We'll look out for each other.
Come to the end. Cheer up!
That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school. It's
Too bad I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet. Prudence really did run off, and she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again. Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. Bridge. I've got to get to the bridge. In the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah, the train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were. I think this might be the one Sally and me tried to blow up. I always wonder what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke.
this is for the benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden. The rabbit got...
Sounds like some sort of secret message. I am coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you. I hope this doesn't give me food poisoning. What's on those beds? Oh, God. I'm not the only one remembering the children, am I? Makes sense. They're all off their joy out here. A toy tea set. Funny, Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be. A toy tea set. Funny. Percy never played with toys. He didn't like anything that wasn't really the thing it was supposed to be.
Locked. Aha, but I remember how to make a lockpick.
Suit.
Thank you. My uncle bought it for me last Christmas.
Anxious to get back home to the village?
Well, I live in the parade.
You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell.
Know where I could mug a bobby?
You're a brave one, aren't you?
No.
I'll trade you one.
Don't you want to go back home?
Home to all those bastards who chased me out of my house. When they all catch the plague and die, then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there, with the helmets and the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back for me, I'll give you my card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's why I'm paying you. Come and find me. In that sort of hamlet over there, we'll trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
My medals. From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate. Those bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was. No, I'll need a power cell to fire this thing up. Who'd have stole most of those too?
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do. Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat them with my rapier sharp wit. Crib. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. When was the last time there was a baby in Wellington, Wales? Ugh. Sorry. Heaven's alive. It's a bloody fortress.